But man, look, he dropped Jake in every round, man. I couldn't believe it. I was like, and then that second round, Jake put in his best round. And low key, it's weird because he won 4 minutes and 30 seconds of the round and then got dropped and he lost. And I'm like, dude, that's crazy. Yeah.